Welcome to the longest night, 2019. This event is in recognition of National Homeless Persons Memorial Day and is held in over 100 cities across America each year on the winter solstice. It is the shortest day of the year for most persons, but it is also the longest night for those experiencing homelessness and often the coldest too. Tonight we will remember the lives of more than 200 people that died this year in Orange County without permanent, healthy, safe, and secure places to go home.
So when we come together to say these people are noble, they are real human beings that deserve to be honored for their courage, their determination, the ability to survive in terrible circumstances. Jesus said, even as you do this to the least of these, you do it to me. And I would say that far from being the least of these, the people we are honoring tonight, that we are memorializing, are definitely not the least. They are strong, they are courageous, and it is an honor to be able to celebrate their lives. May it be so.
Last night of fellows fallen, of those I nodded to in passing, and those I called friends, of tents and bags to sleep in, of clothes and zippered packs jammed to bursting, of bikes with lights and no brakes, or skateboards and scooters, of paper bag lunches I never ate, gave away to ease on hunger. I dreamed of Sarge and Red Ryder, of Max and Dancing Robert, and Robert and Buddy, and many more whose names I can't recall. I dreamed of the smile in their eyes and the kindness they tried to hide. I dreamed of cold, stinging rain, a blazing sun that could melt my shoes, a wind that whips and rips through my soul, and the cold a cloudless night can bring. And before awakening, I found myself at a table feast with a warm glowing fire, and the smiling eyes of fallen friends welcoming me with a kindness they couldn't hide. I felt homeless no more.
Get away from here. Don't give them no money. They just spend it on beer. Homeless will work for food. You do anything that you gotta do. Thank you. life ain't easy. It takes work. It takes healing, cause you're gonna get hurt. You lose your faith, you lose your shirt. You lose your way sometime. You really never have control. Sometimes you just gotta let it go. And when the final line unfolds, don't always rhyme. I'm homeless, get away from here. Don't give them no money, they just spend it on beer. I'm homeless, we'll work for food. Do anything that you gotta do. When you're homeless, get away from here. Don't give them no money, they just spend it on beer. Homeless, we'll work for food. Do anything you gotta do.